703 police say that one person is dead and another person is hurt after a shooting in Modesto. It happened just before 3 o'clock this morning near the intersection of Larkin Avenue and Kerr Avenue. Police say that somebody shot two people who were walking along the street. One of them died. Paramedics took the other person to the hospital with serious injuries. Officers say that suspect was on a bike. They will be searching the neighborhood this morning, and they're looking for anybody who might have seen what happened.